Let's go, people.
All right.
Go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
Bitch!
Let's go. Come on up.
Pull me up.
This way! We're sitting ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Hey, Joel!
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess
she
into this.
She could shove it right
up nothing to do with...
Jesus.
What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that. He's got bites. Here.
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. Fucking asshole. Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff. So what, you just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank? You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
Good idea.
I'll give you a holler. Bill, I found this in there, and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
You gonna be okay with this?
Not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right, let's do it.
First.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
Now, hit it. Hit it. Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping.
Ellie, we're going to give it another go. Stay focused.
Back to pushing.
Get out of here! Joel, leave him! Let's get out of here! Leave him! Let's get out of here!
Keep her running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square?
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the sick of my feet and my stand. Oh, Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand. Open my understanding.
We met in the springtime. I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here. Shit. Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Watch out!
Stay down!
What you got me?
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, because we need to get the hell out of here.
You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
There's gotta be a better way out than this.
All right, go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Wait.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here. Sides.
We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. And it slept.
Grant. This is good.
I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down? Good. Something else he can drive me crazy with. Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Oh, I'll read that later. What happened here? Fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them? Who was that?
Oh no. Better get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man,
you had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
What the hell was that?
Hey, careful, all right?
bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night chasing this tour.
Joel.
Nice looking out.
I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone in. It's fucking 5 hours to get here after that.
Jesus.
We're about to give up. And he started shooting at us. It's stupid. We could have got away. I had two other guys through the building. Took out my rifle. Line up over there in the clock, man.
Pow. Lock myself again, figure out this fast.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
That girl?
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, some more generators going. And every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of us getting killed. You know, maybe things will be different now. Keep your expectations in check. You live long.
Thank you.
Oh, my God. Oh, man.
too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back.
Excuse me?
Absolutely. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, we need to lighten the mood. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope. It'll still be stationary.
Okay.
Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops.
Get up with that plank.
Down.
Let's get out of here.
There's more of them. All right. I don't think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Just keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here! Let's see where this goes. Get on. We're coming to the hotel. Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you. Set up that plank like they did.
You just need to find a way up.
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out.
It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stayed at a place like this?
No. No, this is too rich for my blood. Oh, shit. Get down.
Wait. How many is that now?
Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you not. We done here?
We got another floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Yes!
How about we take a little food break?
Nah, maybe in like an hour or so. We can eat something before heading back to camp.
Sounds good.
You got some extra dry fruit if you want.
I'll take you up on that.
See that shit?
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I hear it too.